Turning to some more health news this morning, there is some good news when it comes to the latest technological advances in reconstructive surgery for breast cancer patients. Check this out.
For about 1 in 8 women in the U.S. that develop invasive breast cancer over the course of their lifetime, such as Erika Copeland, making decisions about treatment can be scary. Fortunately, Erika is one of the more than 3.8 million breast cancer survivors in the U.S.
The day that I got the cancer diagnosis, everything stopped as far as short-term fears were how quickly could I get this cancer taken out of my body, how far had it progressed, what stage I was in. My long-term fears were about how my appearance would be physically. So a few different treatment plans were offered to me. The treatment plan that I chose to go with was a double mastectomy along with breast reconstructive surgery.
The quality of life benefits of breast reconstruction are widely observed, yet less than half of all women who require mastectomy are currently offered breast reconstruction, and only 23% of women understand the wide range of options available to them.
Breast reconstruction is always your right after a mastectomy, and you may or may not choose to pursue breast reconstruction, but you deserve to know your options. No two women are alike, and so when I'm reconstructing a breast, there are so many questions to ask.
Talk to your coordinated care team about the breast reconstruction options available to you as early in your cancer journey as possible, because timing of treatment plans play a critical role in your reconstruction options.
After speaking to my reconstructive surgeon, I felt very comfortable. I felt confident. I knew with all the medical advances that have occurred over the last several years that I could bring my body back to close to how it was prior to me having a mastectomy.
Erika has had some newer techniques in her reconstruction. So she has a prepectoral implant, which is an implant placed on top of the muscle. And I really need an implant that provides some form and stability, but also that doesn't wrinkle and ripple under the skin. And so Mentor always has an option for me.
Mentor is the number one global brand in breast aesthetics.
And so for Erika, choosing a memory gel extra implant that has that extra fullness and support that I need, but is soft and beautiful, was exactly the fit that she wanted to achieve her look.
I feel like my lifestyle has returned back to normal, how it was before my diagnosis. I feel more comfortable in my clothing. I feel more comfortable at work. I just feel confident again.
For more information on breast reconstruction, visit breastimplantsbymentor.com.
And of course, we will put that on our website as well, so it's easy for you to find. But stay right there. We'll be right back.